When was the last time someone broke into your house and you had to kick the shit out of them?
I've only had my house broken into one time.
Okay.
And it was by my actual cousin. Real shit, he took our TV.
You trying to say he broke into your house and stole your TV?
My mom's TV out her room, yeah.
Man, that's unbelievable.
Yeah.
That's funny.
And we definitely his ass out. We had to. We had to.
Did you have any prior training? Did anyone ever prepare you to, like, say, hey, kids, if we get an intruder, we got a baseball bat right there. Don't be afraid to throw your baseballs at him.
Nah.
All right, well, this category is dedicated to some friends who thought it would be nice to help their friends be prepared when someone breaks into their house. It's called intruder training. What's in the cryogenic freezer? Now you're prepared.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Okay. All right. Go ahead and listen.
Why can't I just walk up the stairs?
Why?
Build this house. Actually, two people died when they were building this house.
Wow.
And one of them was a cat.
No.
Okay. That's how people die. Okay. You're going to appreciate this after it's over, because you're going to be prepared. I love the idea of, like, your natural instinct is to block bullets with your feet. Okay, how long you been up there?
Like...
Okay.
It's like you're a retired spy.
Just checking my phone. Got my sunroof open. Look. Kind of full bag of trash, nothing more, nothing less.
So good.
Look, he goes through a series of sort of incredible motions, right? So, so when he gets scared, watch, he gets locked up, okay? Now, so now he's in the cuff pose, okay? Now keep going a little bit further. And then he finishes it off full Heisman, right? So he goes cuff pose to Heisman. Go.
Guess what?
There you have it. Your friends will help you be prepared for intruders. We'll be back.